How do I parse an URL string into name value collection?